Joe Franklin. With John Wilkes Booth from Franklin.
Was John Booth a Mason?
He might have been. I don't know if anybody knows that. We should just chat about history in all of our shows. Maybe put an educational twist on things. Hey guys, it's cool to learn. And now we're going to teach you a little something else. We're going to take a trip back to 1980s. I don't know what year. Sometime in the 80s, though. This is your next history lesson. It's a little something called Take On Me.